I don't like this dungeon very much.
Yeah, it's pretty, fuck! Yeah.
The main enemies in this dungeon are traps. Left. Does not seem to be jack fucking squat. So we found the second button in there. And we have nowhere to go now. Nope. So it must be downwards then, since we've checked everywhere else. If it's not downwards, then I'm fucking really confused. One thing to be said about these Digimon is that they stop on a fucking dime. I don't think it's downwards.
Nope.
Let's check upwards again. Still nothing over here, right? This button hasn't depressed itself? No. Well, color me confused. What the fuck? I think it might have been back in that room.
That's like the only place.
Yeah. You might have just pressed it and then left without checking. Almost had a full start again there. That'd have pissed me off. Right? Oh, wait a minute. The store wasn't open before. There we go. So can we go across now? Yeah! Alright, that's fucking stupid. I'm not used to fighting anymore. Too much shit with traps and buttons. Rage disc. All right, now we're getting places. Uh-oh, we got two buttons to press. Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, you died? Damn it. That kinda sucks. Fucking minotaurs. Woo! Like how sometimes I do 49 damage and then in the next hit I do 109. Okay, oh, upwards. It's a dead end, it means there's something. Yeah! But... we came from the left. Nice. I was expecting a room full of lasers. Felt bad, huh? Okay, keep that in mind. So where the fuck are we going? So we press that button up there. Which I assume means it'll do something on the left over here. Ah, I forgot about that. Fucking lasers catching me off guard. Fuck! 174 damage. Ah, damn it. This power down thing sucks. There we go. Get there. Damn it. Stuck on the wall. That doesn't help. So we go right. And we don't forget about these lasers. We go up. Wow. Hang around to the left. Here we go. I'm gonna fight more scorpions. Yeah! Just what I wanted. Give me tech, you bastards. Plus I'm already max on tech. And then we go across this way. This is a long fucking dungeon floor.
Yeah.
Whew!
We did it! Son of a bitch.
So if we die, that'll be way easier to navigate. So that's good.
Yeah.
Basically just straight up and then you're right.